Hello friends, welcome to this video on polynomials. In this video, we will solve some interesting questions using factor theorem and splitting the middle term. So let's start. If x is one of the factors of the cubic polynomial p of x is equal to x cubed minus 2x squared plus 4x, then what can be one of the zeros of this polynomial? Friends, the answer to this question lies in the question itself. We do not even need to solve it completely. You can pause the video and think about the answer. Here, we can also say that the factor of this polynomial is either x or x minus 0. All the same. So, according to the factor theorem, 0 will be one of its zeros. You can also check the value of p of 0, whether it is 0 or not. Now, let's take the next question. Solve the given polynomial using the method of splitting the middle term. Friends, there is no middle term here. Can we write it like this? X square plus 0x minus 4. Yes. The coefficient of the middle term is 0 and the constant is minus 4. That is, we need two such numbers whose product is minus 4 and the sum is 0. Friends, can those two numbers be plus 2 and minus 2? Yes. The solution to this question will be somewhat like this. And with this, let's end this video. In this video, we learned to solve some interesting questions related to the use of factor theorem and the method of splitting the middle term.